Buhari in serious trouble. Ethnic crisis. I will lead massive protest against Buhari's government. Badmos. Hello, my wonderful people. The person speaking is a presidential aspirant of the of one of the parties during the 2019 election. And he has not stopped speaking about Buhari's failure, especially in the face of all that is currently happening in the country. He has promised Muhammadu Buhari that with all that is going, the lives that is being lost daily, I will lead a massive protest against you. My people, please don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Subscribe if this is your first time. Thank you so much. Olusegun Badmus, Esquire National Coordinator, Consigned Advocacy for Good Governance, has vowed to lead a massive protest against President Muhammadu Buhari's government over ethnic clashes and insecurity in the country. Badmus said that the failure of President Muhammadu Buhari, the commander-in-chief of the armed forces, to address the nation on these pressing issues across the nation is highly disturbing and unacceptable. The senior lawyer explained that the cordial relationship that has existed between Yorubas and other ethnic groups, especially the Fulanis and the Hausas, for donkey years, have now been shattered because of this president will have a man who is nonchalant and have no regard for the rule of law, who cannot lead, being described as a president of a nation, has all been destroyed in a twinkle of an eye. The recent clash in Oyo State is rather unfortunate. They've been living together in peace. All of a sudden, look at what is going on. The painful thing about the ugly scenario is that our president refused to consider or to concentrate and speak to the nation, come up with ways to prevent this looming disaster. Badmus said, why addressing a press conference in Abeokuta? According to him, it is very sad that the Yorubas now see the Fulanis as enemies and vice versa, adding that this is purely a wrong notion caused by the president, his inability to lead. The conflict is like an ill wind that will blow no one any good. I am very concerned about the innocent northerners affected by this crisis. I will also commend the governors who have come from the north to visit Governor Seyi Makinde on the issue of the Shasha market. Dialogue remains the best way to resolve any conflict. No one is in doubt that they have bad eggs among them, the Fulani herdsmen, but there should be a way to deal with this and spare the innocent one of the pain of grouping everybody in the same vein. After considering this ugly trend, I have decided to inform Mr. President, you need to rise up. President Muhammadu Buhari, you need to address the nation or get prepared to order my arrest. I will lead a peaceful protest against you, against your government. I will order an arrest. You can arrest me all you want. You can just prepare to order my arrest if that's what you want. But I'm going to lead a peaceful protest. Whether Fulani or Yoruba or Igbos, we are Nigerians. Life must be protected. You have failed us. I won't sit in my comfort of my house and watch Nigerians being turned against one another, turn the country into a zone of war because we have an incompetent person in position. I will soon lead a peaceful protest against this Buhari's administration for not addressing security. Enough is enough. The time to act is now, Badmus, 2023 presidential hopeful, had said. I mean, only a wise man, okay, somebody who is really wise and knows exactly what is going on, you know, will actually tell Nigerians the truth. You know, he's a presidential aspirant. He spoke out. You know, he's always speaking, honestly speaking. He speaks. If things are not done well, he will speak. He does not hide it. He would say it as it is. And Buhari's administration has not only failed Nigeria in a small way, in a massive way. It's only someone who is blind, deaf, and dumb that will say does not know what is going on in this country. Buhari has not only failed the country, he has failed himself. He should thoroughly be ashamed of himself. Buhari has no integrity in any way, form, or kind. The people who are celebrating him are those who are getting one or two things from him. They are those who are propagating, you know, hailing him and telling him he's doing well. He's not doing well. Buhari, wherever you are, if you are hearing this, you have failed, you are a failure, and you need to step down. You need to. Nobody is telling you the truth. They are all deceiving you, shielding you. Those who go about telling you that you are doing well, they are your enemies. You need to go around and ask, when you went to your own state, what did they do to you some time ago? They stoned you. People in your state that should be happy that you are from their state. You know what is going on in Nigeria is cleverly done. Is the governors and senators, those who are in position, are the ones shielding for Buhari, making the people feel that Buhari is in, people are in support of Buhari. Even in the north, the case is not different too. The governors of the north are cleverly hindering the voice of the people. Yes, that's what they are doing. Have you heard Northern and say something? The ones you see that try to say, we see that you are rising against Buhari, are the ones that have been staged. They've paid someone, he's gone to organize some other people and say, okay, don't worry, I'll give you 20,000. And you see people all around him. Yes, Buhari is good. It's all staged. We know these things now. Are we not Nigerians? Not be we. So this is what is going on. And the truth of it is that nobody can do this alone. We all need to rise up and tell Buhari, you are a failure. You have failed and we cannot have you lead us. But guess what? Those who are in the position to be able to effect this change are dancing merry-go-round with Muhammadu Buhari. They are the ones who are telling him, you are doing well. You are doing well. Ah, you are doing very well. Anybody who says you are not doing well, they should throw them. Did you see what they did in Occupy Lekki? More than 200 policemen. Can they not maintain a peaceful protest so that the point is passed? It tells you the kind of mindset of the people we have in this country. Leave us a comment. God bless you. Bye for now. Don't forget to please like us, share, subscribe. Bye.